The texture origin and direction of any face of a morph element can be selected. And the design. Align 3D texture menu commands can be used on it to set a new texture origin, define a new texture direction, or reset the texture to its default origin and direction, just like in instances of other elements. These commands all work exactly the same way as in the case of other element types. A face of a morph needs to be selected, and then these commands can be activated for it. A new feature is that a red rectangle showing the size and orientation of the texture unit as defined in the material dialog is displayed when the set origin or set direction command is activated. This is a little visual aid that helps you to better orient and position the texture on the face of the morph element. The rectangle also enables visual editing. You can click anywhere on the corner, boundary, or inside of the red feedback rectangle, and a small pet palette appears which has two available commands, drag and rotate. They enable you to drag the rectangle to any location on the face or rotate the rectangle. The texture will update based on the modified location or orientation of the red rectangle. While the red rectangle is active, it's also possible to change the orientation of the editing plane or pick a new editing plane. The projection will be perpendicular to the editing plane chosen. When textures of a morph element are modified in any such way, the Reset Texture button becomes enabled in the Settings dialog. By clicking it, you can restore the default texture origin and direction. The Apply Changes to Custom Faces and Edges tool checkbox also appears, and if you check it, textures on all faces will be reset to default, including custom faces.